Here is a beautifully hand-painted oil painting reproduction of Church in Cassone, Landscape with Cypress by Gustav Klimt, originally created in 1913. Take a closer look and observe the way the artist has used the brushstrokes to create the same authentic texture and appearance of the original. Klimt spent most of his career in Austria and is one of the most well-known symbolistic painters. This is during the period where his art took a more modern turn towards geometric styles. Here the piece is shown as a 30 by 40 with a beautiful silver frame called the Versailles Silver Salon Frame. We chose this frame because it enhances the serene setting of the piece, but we offer it with a variety of other frames and in different sizes, ranging from 20 by 24 to 36 by 48. Custom sizes can also be quoted upon request. Lisa says, "I'm over the moon about this piece." Bring the beauty of hand-painted art into your home and transform your space.